Initially, charge on capacitor will be equal to this term. Now, when the switch is open and these switches are closed, then we have a separate RC circuit and a separate RL circuit. For a discharging RC circuit, charge on capacitor is given by this equation. Therefore, current in RC circuit will be equal to this term. Growth of current in RL circuit is given by this equation. Equating the two terms, we get the time at which current in the circuits is equal.